This is our president. He has to be the freshest, the flyest.
I'll tell you what, that was pretty impressive.
On CBS This Morning.
Watching this today, the only thing I could compare it to is Tom Hanks talking to Wilson the volleyball.
I'm going to go ahead and drop some bombs for you. 98 percentile IQ test. I had a 75 percentile of all human beings, but it was counting eight numbers backwards off there as a team. So we're going to work on that. He said, I wouldn't even remember my son's name. I wouldn't be able to remember his name from a misdiagnosis.
This morning's eye opener is